If the vehicle is at the shop and you want to edit the customer's phone number, the quickest way is to click on the customer name, go to Communication Settings, left click, go down to where it says phone number, enter the new phone number, tab off of it, and you can see it automatically identified the carrier, and then press submit. If you want to change or verify their email address, tap on email, enter the new email address, and if you're going to update the email address for this vehicle only, leave this check mark and press submit. If you're going to update the email address for all the customer's vehicles, for the actual account email, then you'll click here. If you want to remove the account email address, check here and submit. And to disable all email communications, you can use this checkbox.